What is up, guys? YJ back to the channel with another reaction video, this time to Beastars Season 2 Episode 4. Last week, we left off with a huge cliffhanger with someone attacking Legacy from behind. And I'm wondering who the fuck that was. I'm still curious if it was the tiger from the club or if it's someone entirely else. So yeah, I guess we'll find out this episode. I won't be wasting any of your time. You get straight into the reaction, and remember, if you enjoy it, press the like button and subscribe to follow me for more reactions like this. So yeah, let's get straight into the reaction. So yeah, Beastars Season 2 Episode 4. Let's get straight into the reaction right now. If you stay near me, or before we'll get tangled. What the fuck? So we are already straight up starting with the sus shit. Okay then, I guess. Man. That's gay as fuck. Belushi, what the fuck were you doing with them? The fuck, man? The fuck? Who in the fuck is this guy? Yo, is this the same guy that killed them? Did he sense that Legoshi sound something? The fuck? Now that I think about it, he does kinda look like the guy that hit them, so... Okay, straight up, I fuck with this visual. I fuck very much with this visual. I didn't expect to get straight into the fucking shit right off the bat. Damn. Leus is fucked up. He is getting fucked up. I do not like this. Yeah, this guy is fucking smart. He's not saying any fucking word back to him. Because he knows that if he says something, Legoshi will be able to recognize his voice. If he somehow manages to meet up with him again. Shit. Wait, so now that he tasted his blood, is that one way to understand what kind of species he is at least? No, what the fuck am I saying? He's not a fucking blood detector. Wake the fuck up. The fuck am I watching? Is this some kind of forceful, furry shit? Hentai, the fuck? Yeah, this guy's fucking smart. Just running away like that. He has not given Legoshi any kind of clue at all. Neither has the viewers, so it's still a fucking mystery. Legoshi. So it's Legoshi. Yeah, I give it to him, he's fucking smart. He managed to figure out very quickly where the fuck Legoshi is at the moment. Wake the fuck up. He's not that fucking badly injured. He won't die. Chill. Yes, there's a big possibility that this may happen. I mean, no, the snake won't do fucking shit if he gets stuck again like this. He may fucking die. So I'm wondering, where will this start heading now? Will he just start sniffing around again? However, this time while staying in the shadows, trying not to get found out or something. Or will he perhaps try finding some help in the city? Yeah, I wonder if he'll somehow cross his path with Louis and the lions. I guess we'll see. Is he going to Panda Man? I mean, I'm not sure about the strength. However, it's not neither your fault, neither his fault, neither anyone's fault. Actually, it is kind of his fault for sniffing around and getting his notice in, but I can't blame him because Tim was his friend. Because if he didn't do this, nobody would ever tread on it. So yeah. Such shit, man. Yeah, man. Go get some support for my man Panda. Panda's best man. Just like in Jujutsu Kaisen. There's just something about pandas in animes, I don't know what. They are just fucking lovely. There he is. You, the fuck? Talk about rejection. Damn. Panda's got no heart, man. I'll say it every fucking episode. I just fuck with those ad screen titles or whatever the fuck they are called. Ad pauses, I don't give a fuck what they are called. I fuck with them. I love their design. They're just. Yeah, he's also. How the fuck don't you know about the incident? Wasn't it like big news a couple of months ago? I think it happened in terms of the periods that are covered in the anime or something. I don't know. Or 1 year at least. But yeah, I'm pretty sure it was big news. So Panda should have known. Then again, he's not news resources. So yeah, I don't blame him. Oh no, don't you? Do you remember the end of the last season? You fucking wolf. No. Yeah, then again, you don't know that Louis is the new boss. But I'm pretty sure that Louis won't go after Lexi because I'm pretty sure that even after all this shit, he still finds him as his very best friend. Panda's parents' goals. I mean, where the fuck are Legoshi's parents, by the way? I'm pretty sure we have not seen them. And I'm not sure if they even fucking know what is going on with his life at the moment. He's not contacting them. Which actually makes sense. If I was in his position, I wouldn't do it as well, because yeah, it would be hard on them. Oh, they have time for a therapy session, I guess. The fuck? Damn. Panda is a fucking savage. I'm actually be taking back my words about the parenting thing. Although, I still like him as a character, so maybe not. We'll see. The fuck? Turn the fuck back. Today's the day I die. Who the fuck are you? And who the fuck is he? Yeah, I might have to censor this shit. Isn't it more dangerous for her though? I mean, they are both hungry and horny, which is the worst combination ever when it comes to animals, literal animals. Yeah. Turn the fuck back for a second. This bitch is onto something. I can smell it from miles away. This bitch will do something shitty. She will cause the death of this girl. What were you saying about being a ruler of the cage? Yeah, get eaten, bitch. Get fucking eaten, you're a hoe. I'm taking all my words back. Get eaten. Yes. Why do I feel like Panda or Lego should save her somehow? No. It's the fucking lions, isn't it? I'm 100% sure that either Panda and Lego she or the fucking lions at Louis will save her ass somehow. They are related. No, I'm not sure how, but they must be somehow related. Louis. It's fucking Louis. Yes! Beat the fuck out of him. Well, I'm not sure what the fuck I want to happen, because yeah, I don't like that bitch anymore. Fuck her. Good morning. Yeah, you may not approve, but then again, I'm pretty sure it's been like months, literally. Yeah, it's been 2 months since he went missing. So he may be adapting to eating meat somehow, because it's not like there are no animals out there in the wild that are doing this from time to time. They're just going berserk and start eating meat out of nowhere, even though they're herbivores. I'm pretty sure that this happens sometimes. Well, of course he noticed. You're not a fucking carnivore. You can't gain weight from this. You're only going to get thinner and thinner because you're not eating, bitch. It's close to the mind. They're not fucking idiots. As smart as you may be, it should have come up in your mind that they will notice it. For fuck's sake, Louis. So there is something good in this lion's heart, after all. But why are you in this business, then? Don't fucking tell me. Is Leucy going to work with them? Is Leucy going to work with them? No fucking way. You dumbass bitch. What the fuck do you think you'll do to fucking lions? Dumbass bitch. Also, how the fuck did she find out about this? The fuck? So, yeah. No end credit scenes there. Doesn't matter. So yeah. This is one wild-ass fucking episode. From all the stripping to Legacy getting beat up to Legacy running away from school, the panda, the black market. Everything that happened with Louis, the relationships he now has with the lions, and everything else that's going on. Also, Yuno, you know, at the end of the fucking episode, or whatever. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was Yuno. Her name was Yuno. And yeah. I'm curious where this is heading. Also, I'm not sure how many episodes this season will be. I hope not only 12, because this is not enough, for at least for me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you do, smash the like button and subscribe, as I said here. And yeah, I'll see you guys in another reaction back here on the channel. See ya.